A lift. Must be how I get down. Looks broken, though. A lift. Must be how I get down. Looks broken, though. A lift. Must be how I get down. Looks broken, though. That seems to have done the trick. This castle will never cease to surprise me. I'm trapped. How am I supposed to get out of here? Revelio. If I could lift this platform, I think I could get it to work. I'm going to have to get past this. A bit broken. Perhaps I can try. One more to go, and I'll make it across.
Leviosa! Incendio! Repair! Leviosa!
Something is getting in the way of that platform.
Revelio! Confringo!
Perhaps I should cast Accio to get that frame out of the way first. This must be the way out. I need to find a way to open that gate.
Confringo! Accio! Confringo!
Something smells sweet. Must be close to Honeydukes. Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate. Now, where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth? I have the dried billywig stings. Now, back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out.
Remember you? Your generosity helped me spare a canard, a sickle, a galleon. I could go on tour.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Your business.
There you are, sneaking past me!
I know.
And taking dangerous books!
They are from the restricted section!
Yes, I mean, shut up!
Enough! Here, perhaps you'll find sweeping the courtyard more productive.
What, me? Use a broom, not to fly?
That is what I said, and let this be a lesson to all of you. Off-limits means off-limits.
Ugh, feel like a muggle.
I got a look at one of them. Saw something about the Cruciatus curse. I did!
Oh, shut up.
Hello, Gareth. I have those dried billywig stings.
You got them.
Incredible.
Getting them was more work than I expected. I'd like to be paid for my time.
Course. Didn't think it would be that much trouble, but I'm happy to pay for your help. Thank you again. I'll let you know when I've brewed my first batch of fizzing whiz beer.